Upon arriving at Miami Airport Station with the Tri-Rail service, I was able to observe that the train I was traveling on was coupled with another train, led by the locomotive BL36PH827 and its corresponding formation. After a while, the TRCX, Tri-Rail, formation 52110061012, with the TRCX, Tri-Rail, locomotive BL36PH827 and its corresponding formation already coupled, began its departure towards the depot located at Metrorail Transfer. The 501 formation of TRCX, Tri-Rail, was also available, which departed empty from Miami Airport to adjust the frequency. Additionally, on the same platform was the 505 formation of TRCX, Tri-Rail, which provided passenger transportation service from Miami Airport. I was also able to observe how the EMD GP49816 locomotive of TRCX, Tri-Rail, was in service, entering Miami Airport Station from Mongonia Park.